This is actually the one that bit me. I almost bled out in the middle of the Everglades, caught by myself in the middle of the Everglades.
Oh, God, dude. And that bit you?
Yeah, yeah. And this snake, 17 foot 7 inches, 135 pounds. And that's no eggs inside of it, no meal inside of it. That's solid snake muscle. And at the time, that's about what I weighed.